Hey guys, welcome to Civil Engineers. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to calculate cost of cement plastering. So let's get started. I'm assuming area of plaster as 100 meter square and thickness of plaster as 15 mm. First layer thickness is 10 mm and second layer thickness is 5 mm and mix ratio as 1:4. Since we know area and thickness of plaster, we can calculate volume of plaster. That is, volume of plaster equals to area of plaster multiplied by thickness of plaster. Substitute these two values, then you will get the volume of plaster, which is equals to 100 multiplied by 0.015, which is equals to 1.5 meter cube. Add 20% of extra quantity for filling of joints, depression and wastages. Therefore, volume of plaster equals to 1.5 plus 20 multiplied by 1.5 divided by 100, which is equals to 1.5 plus 0.30. If you add these two values, then you will get it as 1.80. This volume is wet volume, which means the volume of plaster after mixing with water. To get the dry volume, we have to multiply wet volume with 1.33. Here 1.33 is multiplication factor. You can take it as 1.30 to 1.35, any value. Therefore, dry volume equals to 1.80, that is wet volume multiplied by 1.33. If you multiply these two values, then you will get it as 2.394 meter cube. To calculate quantity of cement, we have to remember a simple formula, that is quantity of cement equals to dry volume of plaster multiplied by cement ratio divided by sum of the ratio. We know the dry volume of plaster and we know the cement ratio and we know sham ratio. So substitute these three values in this formula, then you will get the quantity of cement, which is equals to 2.394 multiplied by 1 divided by 1.4. So divide 2.394 by 5, then you will get it as 0.4788 meter cube. Since we know that density of cement equals to 1440 kg per meter cube, multiply density with volume, then you will get the weight of the cement. Therefore, weight of the cement equals to 1440 multiplied by 0.4788. If you multiply these two values, then you will get it as 689.472 kg. Since we all know that one bag of cement contains 50 kg of cement, to get the number of bags, we have to divide the weight of cement with 50. Therefore, number of bags equals to 689.472 kg divided by 50, which is equals to 13.78 number of bags. Now, quantity of sand. Since we know that cement and sand are in the ratio of 1:4, to get the quantity of sand, we have to multiply quantity of cement with 4. Now, quantity of sand. Since we know that cement and sand are in the ratio of 1:4, quantity of sand equals to quantity of cement multiplied by 4. Therefore, quantity of sand equals to 0.4788 meter cube multiplied by 4, which is equals to 1.9152 meter cube. Since we know that 1 meter cube equals to 35.3147 cubic feet. In some areas, dealers may sell the sand in terms of cubic feet. That's why I am finding out quantity of sand in terms of cubic feet. So, quantity of sand in cubic feet equals to 1.9152 multiplied by 35.3147, which is equals to 67.634 cubic feet. Now, let's see how can we calculate material cost. To calculate material cost, you have to prepare a simple table like this, which contains material required for 1 cubic meter of plaster, quantity, rate, unit and amount. In first column, we have to write the whatever the material we required for plastering. We required cement and sand for plastering. In second column, write down the quantity of materials. That is, we need 13.78 number of bags of cement and 1.9152 meter cube of sand. Third column, write down the market rate of material. I am taking cement rate as 350 rupees per bag and sand rate as 1350 rupees per meter cube. These rates are not fixed. These may vary based on location. Okay. If you are from other country, then write down the rate of material in terms of your currency. Okay. Here, write down the unit, that is per bag and per meter cube. If you multiply rate with quantity, then you will get the amount. 13.79 multiplied by 350, which is equals to 4823 rupees. And if you multiply 1.9152 with 1350, then you will get it as 2585.52 rupees. Add these two values to get the total cost of the material, which is equals to 7408.52 rupees. Now let's see how can we calculate labor cost. Indian standard 7272 suggests for 15 mm thick cement plaster on brick wall under 10 mm cement sand plaster and top layer is 5 mm. For 1 meter square, we need 0.15 mason and 0.15 mazdoor and 0.15 bisti. This is for 1 meter square. The area of plaster is 100 meter square in our calculation. So multiply that value with 100, then you will get it as 15 masons, 15 mazdoor and 15 bisti. I am dividing 15 mazdoor into 8 male mazdoor and 7 female mazdoor. I am taking 550 rupees wages per day for mason and 500 rupees for male mazdoor, 450 for female mazdoor, 400 for bisti. So multiply wages per day with number of labors, then you will get the amount. So 15 multiplied by 550, which is equals to 8250. 8 multiplied by 500, which is equals to 4000. 7 multiplied by 450, which is equals to 3150. 15 multiplied by 400, which is equals to 6000. If you add these four values, then you will get the total cost of labors. Here cost of material is 7408.52 rupees. Cost of labor is 21,400. Add these two values to get the sum of labor plus material cost, which is equals to 28,808.52 rupees. In addition to labor and material cost, we have to calculate water charges and contractor profit. I am considering water charges as 1.5% of labor plus material cost, which is equals to 1.5 divided by 100 multiplied by 28,808.52. If you multiply this value with this, then you will get it as 432.127 rupees. I am taking contractor profit as 10% of labor plus material cost, which is equals to 10 by 100 multiplied by 28,808.52. Multiply 28,808.52 with 0.1, then you will get it as 2,880.852 rupees. To get the total cost of the plaster, we have to add these three values. For total cost equals to 28,808.52 plus 432.127, that is water charges, plus 2,880.852, that is contractor profit. If you add these three values, then you will get it as 32,121.59. This is the procedure to calculate cost of plastering. This cost is not fixed. It may vary from one location to another. If this video is helpful for you, then give a thumbs up. And if you are new to my channel, then subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.